security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 15% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There. You can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex is now closed. Initiating nighttime protocols.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here! Now what am I supposed to do?
Thank you.
These turnstiles require a complimentary Pizzaplex entry pass. There should be one located near the main entrance.
security staff can help. This area is off limits. Where are you? Friendly security staff can help. Your family is looking for you. Employees only. Is off limits. Our friendly security staff can help. Who wants candy?
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
I wonder what the free prize is.
This area is up. Thank you. family is looking for you.
This door needs a daycare pass.
My friendly security staff can help.
Gift.
It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
This area is off limits. Who wants candy?
Gregory.
employees only. Employees only.
My pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh man, now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.